no idea where we're at now. And always know exactly where I am. I kind of were following it, but then once we actually got to pretty much the last area, forget it. I'm like, where we at in this timeline? It's actually though another change in the timeline. So right now, Gol's not with us. I don't know if Gol remembers any of the things from the previous thing of her, of like the. I don't think that she has that, like, you know, like the actual time of remembering certain things from the past. But it's that there I haven't been able to figure out, and I don't think she does. She might. Just based off of the last thing with the, but that could just be a coincidence too, you know. Rufus, and actually I do have a couple. Rocco, what the hell did you say?
Are you Rocco McChronicle, the father of Dean Angus McChronicle Sr., and therefore our McChronicle's grandfather?
You must have confused me with someone else.
Oh, so wait, are we actually, way back in time? Are we back way before anything of here? Yeah, that's my question. Paradox City. City between times. Okay. I was questioning where we were. I got that answer. I should just play the game, and they're probably gonna give me the answer. If it don't, it's probably not important. But to me, it is. Better tell me better answer all the questions I have by the end of this game. Or they're gonna have to make a fifth and sixth game just to go fix this timeline. It's all about fixing the mistakes that the developer made. Like, you shouldn't have killed off Rufus. He didn't really die though. Whatever.
Hey, that's the time pod. That there, that's been there since before.
Oh, that's the time machine. Yes, that was the time machine thing. And we need the time machine. That would help us a lot.
You see, my friends,
a sexy chick accompanied by a clever, handsome guy.
Not really. We were separated.
Well, two strangers certainly passed by earlier on. They met the old hermit.
And I'm curious. It ain't Tonya, is it? Because first of all, Tonya and Rufus are done. Their bridges are burned. And their bridges are going to be staying burned. Because that's never happening. Tonya is totally out of a different animal. Kuvag is the main city where actually Rufus grew up as a child. We don't really know much about, like, you know, his early childhood. We don't have, like, that's what they need to make the fifth game about. It's like they could, well, that'd be interesting. But this game kind of does that in a way with actually the actual, like, transportation and time. But that'd be cool to make, like, but yeah, I just thought of that. But this kind of does that.
What does that mean, you have no future?
That's what I said. If that's what you're interested in, then ask the people at the Portal Building Authorities.
Joe, we're going to get out of here. Of course we're going to get out of here. We gotta get to the end. We didn't get to the credits. When we get to the credits, you know that we got out of here. You got here and get. So he said about the farm. That was the farm up there with Antonia's father. But here we go. We got our buddy up here, I think.
Do not have got to stay alert, or do you have some kind of death wish that involves?
What's his name? I can't forget. No, I don't think that'd be him. No, it wouldn't be the actor though, resistant guys in this game. But then again, we haven't seen it. I wonder where they are in this timeline. You know, like the actor people from the resistance. bins. I can't think of the name. Well, I can think of one guy's name. Actually, I can't think of any of the names, which is really sad. But I guess they're not important. But I'm just kind of curious. And we're Doc. We're Bonzo and all this. We'll probably figure them out. We'll probably see him again. I'd love to see him again, man. I miss him. Especially Doc. Doc was awesome. Doc was cool. I mean, let me see. Okay, whoa, so it's, alright, so we can't go press the lever because he's gonna tell him to buzz off, watch.
Don't you dare!
Yep.
You have some kind of death wish that involves being ripped to shreds by a pack of fuel locks.
Well, I thought nothing ventured.
So, fuel locks. If you don't know what they are, in probably, I'm gonna say 2 hours ago. Wait, how long have we been going for? Been going for 4 hours. So probably like 3 hours ago, we were part of the timeline that we were in Elysium. Perfect. Good Elysium. It wasn't destroyed at all, and we somehow spawned in Fulox. And these are kind of some kind of genetically altered, like, you know, monsters, devils. They actually technically have like horns, and their skin were kind of like a long greenish color. So I don't know if that's something from there, if they know something about that, or once again, the Fulox could be something else in this timeline. So Rocco is gonna be as youthful as a. Oh, Vince, is that the mayor, Vince?
Do you own one of the time machines out there?
But of course, my young friend. I call it the Bee TARDIS.
He might be voting of Vince as the mayor in the first game.
No idea. The Bee TARDIS is a jewel.
And what that guy in the back left corner about? He looks suspicious as.
Mr. Vincent is neglecting to tell you that his antediluvian vehicle cannot undertake genuine time travel. Only determined.
But then again, they actually look familiar in the face. Some of these people.
Don't listen to them. A trip in the retardus is always.
These are people who pretty much are stuck in like though a. Stuck in like though a. I don't. He said it. A stuck in like, you know, a terminal between traveling and time. He said it, and it's hard to like keep. Okay, I would love to go. But the guy's face, he looks like he's like up to something sly, sleeky. Swipe or no swipe? Okay, so. What else could we do here? Let's see, what time? Oh man, we're cranking! We got two more hours of entertainment, so it'll probably be like a 6 hour stream. We got at least 2 more hours. It could probably be shorter, but I'm a doubt that I'm gonna be able to master all the like clues and stuff in the next hour. But I mean, we've got only 2 hours and 20-30 minutes of stuff, guys. It'll be a long stream. Don't worry. We're getting it done tonight. I want to find out. I don't want to wait till tomorrow. I just don't want to have that, like, you know, eating me on the inside.
Fulox soup ages so. Ago. But do you see any delicious Fulox soup around here? Huh?
Fulox soup. It's those monsters, I think, that there were. But then again, this is not actually, though, a, like, you know, though, a real city. It is a real city, but once again, it's not like, though, an actual real city. This is kind of like a city. You know, though, a time terminal that really—it's not like an actual like that actually real can go into. So that's why that Fulox. You're talking about Fulox because they probably seen it when I actually screwed up Elysium. I screwed up Elysium twice. In the beginning, I don't know how I screwed it up the first time. I just, once again, time machined it to Elysium on fire and stuff. So we didn't know what exactly occurred there and why. But the second time, we caught it and I saw the fuel rocks spawning. And they stayed there, even though Adam went back in time a few times. They just stayed in the spawn. So that's another questioning why. And who's that in the bathroom? That's my thing. I love this, man. This is
the money from Cletus's suitcase. I remember. But that was my other adventure. A version of
that
exists.
That was in the first game. I don't, wait, did we actually, oh yeah, we did steal money from Cletus's suitcase. That must have been in the actual motel in the first game. I think there was, yeah, no, it was in the third game where we stole money, I think. And we stole the money for something. Wait, what did it? Yeah, it had to be at the hotel. Because that there was the only time I remember. Oh, wait, it probably could have been in the beginning, but no. In the beginning, no. Whatever. Suitcase. Oh, yeah, you know, the actual suitcase was in the third game in the motel. That was a suitcase, swapping them. With to actually swap them behind the actual counter inside of the actual dining room, because we did not want to get spotted by Vital Cletus's robot butler. If Oddbot, I think his name was Oddbot. I think it was Oddbot or something. So let me see here. So let me see what this young Maverick. Alright guys, so what this caveman? Caveman, he must be from the actual how did he learn how to get through time? In fact, if caveman got through time, we should be a high intelligent. We should be able to go through time now in this time. In our real time. If that's the case.
I'll never be as successful as well, me.
Who knows? I really love this. I'm starting to really get the hang of this whole thing.
Why don't you just make a new suit?
I can't. We've run out of Fuelock ribs. Oh, man. What a disaster.
That time traveler apparently comes from a completely different...
I'm gonna just say that, Rufus. That guy here somehow? I gotta give that guy some props, man.
Ooga, ooga.
Yeah, that guy there.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
Oh, there we go.
My name is Ang.
Ang.
You understand what I say? But of course, communication is one of the most important attributes for the profession in which I work. I'm a trader.
What? A trader?
Would be a true convivial.
A trader of what?
Age in business with you. I vend in
medicinal. Stone Age? Stone Age tools?
Florida.
Or what, the wooden. Wooden weapons?
Stone. You give
with
fart
sticking headset. It's not showing up on your end, hopefully. If it is, it shouldn't, but my headset is getting a little bit staticky at times, but it's my headset being a dope because it's all.
Yes, that.
So, how about this lady over here, Rita?
We're out of Fuelock soup. We've got toast and milk. And I'm also available on the cheap. My name's Rita.
Okay.
Are you single?
No. Yes.
If you see, this here's something here that you probably won't. I spotted it right away, just now. I didn't spot it right away when we walked in. But.
I just wanted to.
Tick tock. Do you hear that?
I do. I would hate that sound all day. I have that key. Oh my god, I'll be like. I was gonna say. Right down here in this corner is the one and only Cowboy Dodo. Cowboy Dodo. He is some kind of like, you know, music artist in this actual Deponia game. Cowboy Dodo. He's like, you know, A-list, you know, he's famous. But that's who that is down there, Cowboy Dodo, and that is one of his hits. he had. I forget which one that is, but they're probably not even the one I'm thinking of. But man, it got me. I know, I know everything in this game. I tell you, I love this game so much that I really start to like, oh, I recognize that guy, whatever.
Why didn't you say so? We're out of Fulok Soup.
Alright, so we're not getting Fulok Soup.
One order of toast and milk, please.
She ain't gonna have that either.
Nope.
Then your girlfriend must be.
Do you have a time machine?
Yeah, that'll be one.
Look like this if I had one. Time machines have become quite rare. Maverick has.
We do have one, but that guy won't let me use it. Or I think I need to go and do something to get it done.
And then there's Vince, but he can only offer time travel. Firstly, that's boring, and secondly,
I kept saying earlier. Kept saying that this game screams right now, Back to the Future, Back to the Future. Like everything in this game screams it. This game could be called Back to the Future 4. But up here, I just noticed it. Up here in the top of this is a DeLorean. That there is actually a nod to Back to the Future, without a doubt. That is a nod to Back to the Future. There's like a lot of hints in here. A lot of like nods to different things that you could talk about. I guess.
Yeah, I think
I really should.
That one is kind of cool. And I said it earlier that let go. So now let me see here what we're doing. Can we get out of here? Can we? Oh, whoa, here's a new area. And that means a whole new area to search, explore, talk to people, and to find out clues to fixing this nightmare that we're in. Aye.
Yoo-hoo, I have a question. Keep it short, I've got work to do. We're about to make the breakthrough into the future.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Sorry, it's the excitement.
So, my question is here.
What exactly are you doing?
So that's my first question.
There may be a so-called future in sediment beneath the city. That's why we started to hollow out its foundation. Aren't you worried that could make the city somehow, I don't know, slide?
How about the pink elephant in the beginning? I'm wondering because right there, that there though is some pink residue. Maybe that is here has something to do with the pink elephant. It was actually in the beginning of this game, we the whole like pink elephant debacle. It'll probably like half of the first stream we spent hunting down a pink elephant.
Any progress? How could there possibly be any when I keep getting into what I thought?
Okay, so that I didn't mean to do that.
I don't understand exactly what that hole there is supposed to have to do with the
future. So is that the hole? I guess so. Some kind of
solvent clientele. Time travelers who are literally not born yesterday. A portal to the future would put a paradox city back on the map. The saying goes, continuous growth through development in interim time. And we're creating the attractions for that. Spit when you talk.
Now we're gonna go talk to the other guy down there.
I have to get to Kubak one day before the end of time.
So the end of time is it's mostly gonna be regardless. Rufus though pressing the button and destroying Deponia. But I don't think so. Because I think that this whole entire, like, you know, escapade is to stop that. But in the beginning of this thing, Rufus does press a button, because Rufus don't usually know, and he just press me in the button and finds out that he's gonna explode the phone. But then Rufus, though, he aged a lot, because then again, it's been a while from the third game to the fourth game. In like their time, because then he aged a lot in the beginning of that. He had gray hair. Now let me go talk to the builder over here, reading a magazine.
Hey, this is the future issue of Hats.
I think he's reading a magazine on the future. Are these guys from the future? They must be. I would assume that everybody here has a time machine or pretty much has been through a portal, an anomaly time travel portal, if that's even what they call these rifts, portals. What do they call them? Portals, maybe? Make sure this here is not bleeping or anything. If only we find okay.
machines that can relieve us of all these tasks.
Let me see.
Oh no, few luck alarm.
Oh, again? Oh, that means we'll have to take another compulsory.
No, that's gonna do something.
It doesn't mean that. One can't keep the future waiting.
Why? Has he got somewhere to go?
So if you lock those are the thing from the thing, and I think that they know because you would know if you lock because I think the few locks have now come here. That's probably what they probably realized. But figured out the Rufus. First of all, Rufus though, once again, now it ain't Rufus's fault, technically 100%. That once again few locks spawned in. You know, Rufus though, he's trying to do the best he can to fix the timeline. In most circumstances, he does not have a lot to work with. And in that case, he's bonding terrorizing monsters. You know, it's like I said, that Rufus is, yeah, a lot of it could be, but in the end, it's not always. Okay, can we go back? Not toward the future. Wait, can we go in here? Okay, so I'm trying to get back. We gotta go back over there. And right there over the Felix skull, by the way. We're probably gonna see them again, those things. And can we go back? We gotta go back over here, yes. Alright, so let's start cranking out some stuff here. Okay, so what sculpture? This year though. Okay.
McLean, Professor Perfect, yeah, that's it. He was just what about get out of my
Alright.
So we can't do anything here. So, we gotta go. We got near a platypus. But, oh, here we go. Whoa! Ironically, I'm trying to find another area to go explore. Oh my god, that there, little buddy. Mechanopants. I'm calling him Mechanopants because that's the only name that once again I can pronounce and can remember. Well, mostly that I can pronounce Mechanopants. I think that the name is Irish a little bit. And I think I. But who knows? I don't think that's stated or so that's even important. I know. So
no reason to take our foot off the gas. One of these portals must lead to Kuvak. We used it earlier ourselves.
Yeah, it's that one.
Which one?
That one? I actually expected a few mind-bending puzzles.
And Gore is somewhere. I don't even know where Gore is, and we're not caring about Gore right now.
Then we can go get our future.
She could waste the Mechanical. Mechanical is his name. I should remember that. Alright, with Mechanical. That's his name. It ain't not hard to remember and say if you look at it and memorize it for a second. Can we go over here or no? I don't think we can go and do anything. Oh, can we go in here?
Hey, Gold, no time for coffee. Time to move. Wait a second. Am I counting right? Your goal? I mean, your goal, too.
And you are almost as perceptive as when I left you, Rufus. Savior of the world, suicidal time traveler.
You forgot butt marble. But how can that be? What are you doing here? Which goal are you?
She's the goal that you rescued from the future.
Yeah, and in return, she left me and Mac on Elysium.
But wait a minute. But you're not supposed to come in contact with your future self. But I guess that was the thing that Doc Brown was. Don't come in contact with your future self. It could alter time. But then again, who cares at this point, right? The entire timeline is hell. So. Yeah, I know.
Use one of the portals.
The portals only opened much later. At first, they were all out of reach.
Yeah.
Then the Deponians started to throw their trash into interim time. The time travelers also started arriving.
So who does she marry? That's...
We built Paradox City from the trash. We tried to reach the portals, but none of them led to the right time. Then, when the first children were born, we realized that we had built ourselves a new home.
But now I'm here. So come on. We...
So wait, she actually married McChronicle? Is that right?
Those once before. The time when the portals opened.
Yeah, never.
Oh god, we gotta go fix this timeline ASAP. Hurry up! Let's go! Can we hurry up and fix this timeline? Like, dude, listen.
And the others, all gone. I think I have an explanation.
So you married my girlfriend, not technical girlfriend in this timeline, but was in another timeline, but really wasn't because you never really had the chance to say and go through all that. Yeah. Wow. This is deep.
You mean this city only exists because we opened the portal earlier?
Really makes you think, eh?
Yeah. Like, for example, how do we get out of here now that the portals are closed?
I was thinking more of the moral implications.
We got a time machine. Don't remember that. Unless the time machines are gone.
Are we even allowed to do that?
I can't see any signs.
I noticed that, too. You should get it looked at.
See, now what's happening is now that we then... This shouldn't have never happened. This shouldn't have never happened. Of course, this shouldn't have never happened. So, one thing I kind of liked about the old game, and I've said this before, is that there used to be in here a checklist map type thing, and that map were kind of great to kind of use as the reference to remember what you needed and if you got it, check marked it off. This one don't have, I don't think, I would need a teacher for this, but hold on. Whoa, so I'm just right now looking at this beautiful area in here, making sure. Mechanicon, I'm sorry to say this, but you're not getting gold. Dude. You're sorry to say this, but we're not doing this. The brush. Do I actually got a brush here? Yeah, dude. This is what I'm kind of afraid of. Yo-ho. Can we go back? I don't know where we're going. Wait, hold on. We might be able to utilize the peanuts.
Peanuts. Tasty.
What? You've eaten Mikey!
What? But, oh no, I thought you were peanuts.
Nah, don't worry. Mikey was an ass anyway.
Oh.
We are peanuts.
Yeah, you're peanuts, in all fairness. I mean, dude, if there's a peanut there, that guy probably hadn't eaten in a while. And if he did eat, he probably had to eat, you know, I think for a mish. But, you know.
Maybe he's got a good reason.
A good reason to turn us into peanut butter? Oh, yeah. He hasn't given us one yet.
Yeah.
I had given you a good reason to fix this goal timeline. For love?
For love.
Wow. Now that's what I call a proper answer.
Oh, we'd be happy to sacrifice ourselves for love.
Yippee! Me first!
About one more question. How exactly does it help love if we're made into peanut butter?
Oh, yeah.
I'd like to know that too.
Let him speak.
Yeah, let me speak.
I want to win back Gol's affection.
Oh, there we go.
That's so sweet.
I don't know.
If anything,
but this is
peanut butter is always the way. No, not always. Because if somebody has peanut butter allergy, you know, like that's a big huge ish.
Gol is also more of a long-term goal.
Huh?
Well, how do you go
what?
I think the peanuts
are kind of thinking goal. I'll probably not put in goal as like a goal as like a physical person.
Love needs no.
No, it's good. No, sir.
Mind someone.
Okay.
Yeah, there's nothing I could do right now. So, I don't have nothing in here I could do. I don't even know if we can go do anything else in here right now. Oh wait, we still have a time machine. No, we're not doing. So, nothing over here. This guy here is still pissed. I'm going to be pissed until... eventually, I'm going to have to talk to the dude, I would assume. I did a weird-looking clock, but... I'm going to have to talk to this guy again some more.
Hey, Rocco.
Howdy, Rufus.
Can you repair the portals?
Worrying, isn't it? But there's nothing that can be done about it. Portals have neither a motor nor any other mechanical components.
Then it's all up to me again. Are there any goats in Paradox City?
Not that I know of, and I'm sure you'll find something better to sweeten the time until the portals open up again, you rotter.
Huh?
Okay.
At the old hermit's, turn left at the town.
I have
no, it's a bit of a
nonsense.
Belongs to...
But that's...
Okay, so I won't be able to argue with him. Certain characters, though, are not going to be... You won't be able to do anything with them until you do something else later on. It's like the guy out there in the farm who's pissed. That guy.
Are you talking to?
Quiet back there. Got a tip on how to get past him?
Angry dude. How about that angry dude out there? The angry dude. A force ghost? Is this Star Wars? But where is this guy? What is it? Guy there is useful as he might well not even come in.
Oh, you all right?
Huh? Why?
Oh, nothing. What was your question again?
I urge,
and I said it's a bit of an fam.
So once again, that ain't gonna work right now at this point. Yeah, so how about this platypus over here? Can we actually play with the platypus? I'm just curious if there's something I could do over here.
Amazing.
You girls,
I'm just.
Oh yeah.
Alright, we need the brush. We need. Okay, so here we go.
Can I?
Oh, the mechanical.
And just how?
I can finish.
You're going to finish. Are you finished? Yes. Oh, we'll just take.
I will. And finish.
Okay, what just happened?
Goal right now has seen a lot in our days of me playing this. Like, alright, so we got three items in here. And I knew that we had to go back in there. So. Okay, so now we're gonna go back here. As you don't already know, in this game, we're gonna be going back and forth through these areas constantly. Because pretty much you have to. Right now, I can't do much with some people in the city until I do certain things and so forth. So that's why we jump around. If you played the first Deponia and then pretty much if you play this one, that's what you do here. Right, you jump around and you jump and you get crazy.
Hey,
so that's why we're jumping around here like crazy right now. Not battery powered, I am.
Hey, keep your contaminate.
Wait a minute, so we gotta go down in here maybe first? Let's see. Maybe put this down in here, the sculpture. I don't know. I don't know what the sculpture is for. Okay, so yeah, we do that. Lump of stone. So what did this lump of stone do? So maybe.
Me, I've got a. Or do you have? You have a few lock. What does it look? Hysterical overreact. Don't you think? After all, the portal and no sign of. Just because you can't.
So my question is then, do we do something over here? Okay. So wait. We actually needed to go. See, I was here, I need to turn on the sign. Because once again, that there though is a right now, a few lock.
Oh no, few lock.
Oh, again?
Green. I can't see anything.
There we go, we got the guy distracted. Now that guy over there, he's having a connection about few locks. Oh, it's the mechanical platypus.
Come on now, show yourself. Come on now, show yourself.
There we go.
Come on now, show yourself. Where are you, you little beast?
Oh, yep. He now is thinking there's a wombat in there, but I killed the last wombat. Well, I didn't really kill the last wombat. I sadly skipped the last wombat killing because it was an absolute ridiculous minigame. Listen. It didn't do nothing.
Here, kitty.
So now, we didn't really do anything over here except got the wombat carcass. So maybe we don't go back, we go back to the future. Or not back to the future. Go back, alright, so. Okay, so let me just see here. Maybe go in here. Maybe get this to him.
Rufus, bring stone.
Maybe.
Interesting.
He likes stone. He's from the Stone Age. Technically, the Flintstone, yabba dabba doo. Maybe. Hanna-Barbera's greatest cartoon hits. Anybody?
You give fart mush.
Quite right. Quid pro quo.
So how about I give this? Okay, so wait. I got this. So, I just got laxative. I don't know what. Oh, so the guy in the toilet would need this because he's having bathroom problems right now.
Oh, that's exactly what I need.
Everybody inside of the thing is going to need an item from me, I guess, because once again, the Maverick, and who is the Maverick? Oh, you know, that might be the guy in the I gotta give this carcass to somebody. Everything in my inventory is gonna get out of my inventory. That's how it goes in this game. Eventually, though, you should have, in the end, an empty inventory, or pretty much you should have one thing that you need. That old Maverick wants carcass. Oh, wait,
what's
wait.
That supposed to be? I ordered Fulok soup!
Okay, so what did that do?
No need.
Oh, here we go, Fulok cooking.
Is Fulok rib for something edible?
No. For all I know, you could have pulled them out of a rotting carcass on the road.
Now, who would do such a thing?
Okay, so that didn't really do what I wanted at all. At all. Okay. Okay, so now, I mean, so maybe use notes.
One order of
on its way.
Here, the rest is a tip.
Oh.
So could we?
It sounds, but I should keep it.
Okay, so what is this toast? So that there didn't do anything. It did something later. Hold on.
Don't waste my order something.
Oh, here we go. Oh, here's something new. I haven't gotten this one yet. So now I can go back over there and I can go be the actual messenger. That they're quite common. That you could have like one person over here, one person over there, and you're kind of like the messenger. Instead of just going up and straight up asking them. Oh, wait. The portal are closed. Hold on. I don't think I talked about it. Yeah.
Thought so. Classic case of last minute panic.
I really should.
So I can't give him the carcass because he don't want it, right?
What's that? I order.
Okay. Rocco, you have a
hey, Rocco.
Love interest over here.
I think I know someone who likes.
There we go. Yeah, typical. I don't want to go talk, I'm too afraid. Can you go over there, go to him? Oh, instead of just being a man, which you are, go up there and...
Isn't that a bit too forward?
Women want to be rushed. What woman would get involved with you if she had time to think, huh? So go. Otherwise, someone...
Nah, dude, you're just pushing it. He's trying to just get to the time machine. That ain't gonna work.
I haven't got a ring, and I haven't got a tailcoat for the wedding either.
You let me worry about that. Your job is to come up with the right words for your proposal. A little tip. Here am I, there are you, platypoo. Sometimes works wonders. But, oh dear.
He did in that, oh dear platypoo, and that is from the actual second part in the game. The platypoo. He tries to Lady Gull. He's trying to impress Lady Gull to take her out to a nice romantic dinner, and it was somewhere at some kind of place inside of the actual floating black market. There we go. I forget where it was somewhere in there. I don't remember every single, but I know the main cities, and it was on there, and to actually impress Lady Gull, which is actually one of the actual city personalities, a goal, you had to go through a little bit of a quest, a little bit of a story to get her and all that, and you had to talk to Seagull, and you had to talk to this, poet down below of where Seagull lived, Captain Seagull, which is supposedly, Rufus's adopted father. I don't know, I don't believe that, but then again.
Hello, Reed. What's new?
Don't waste order some.
I think Rocco has his eyes.
Alright, so now we got this. Rocco has eyes on your stuff. Poses.
The last time anyone had eyes for me, they came in a bowl of Fulok soup.
Yeah, how disgusting.
They were actually quite cute.
Okay. I think I'll pass.
I really should.
Wait, what? What did this lady say?
I think I'll pass.
I hear that quite often. I really should unsubscribe from.
Oh, I thought you said something else. Okay.
Are you sure you did? Maybe it's an if you give me the key.
Forget it. Forget it. The 5 series doesn't have any electronic DVD.
I thought you said that I should really unsubscribe from your YouTube or some crazy.
Where's my good for nothing past self with that Fulok soup? I haven't worked all my life to have to wait.
I have
for
to
my
talk
soup.
To him because I don't think there ain't any Fulok soup. Listen, we don't have any soup.
What's that supposed to be? I ordered Fulok soup.
No, thank you. My old buddy.
Wait a minute. Oh, that's the young Maverick. They're old Maverick. That's why they look related in the face. In the chin, in the statue, I thought of the old Maverick. I thought that they were called the cook, or the chef, sorry.
Sure, why not?
Or like, well, he wouldn't be called the chef, but every chef had a real name. Like, man, I should have gave it to that dude, because he's the chef. The other guy, he wants soup. Now the guy is gonna get his soup.
Fulok soup, finally.
Hey, I had to go and kill pretty much a few locks.
It's actually quite all right.
Am I hearing disappointment?
Yes.
But you can never fix the few on timeline, can you? That's the question we're gonna find out. Oh, how long are we till we're done? We got like 2 more. I guess we got this chapter, maybe 2 more chapters. Shouldn't be that much longer because we've done quite a bit in this game tonight. So yeah, we got another 2 more hours of gameplay. We might stay up and finish. We are finishing this though tonight. We're not leaving this hanging at all. And if anything happens, if something major happens, then I'm sorry to say this, but then we can't really go any further. But we are gonna get this done. Okay, so let me go see if he wants this churn.
This is a workshop, right?
Caught red-handed. Maybe I should have hidden the tools.
Maybe he could fix this broken tool if he is a whiz that he is.
What is it?
What does it look like?
We need the time machine.
As all of the time travelers come here from the past,
fun with portals.
It's not even worth repairing. But I do happen to have a spare cylinder in stock.
I want to see the ending, though, guys. I can't wait to see what happened in this ending. I mean, it's once again an interactive movie, I call it, technically, this game. It's like an interactive movie. I want to get to the end. I've been, like, in this movie, it's like a 10 to 15 hour movie. If you don't know what you're doing, it could take years to finish. Okay, chilling the butter. What would I just do now? Oh, whoa. Chilling the head with milk. Oh, you'll get the peanuts. Ah.
Piss off, but I said I was...
Whoa, is that what that guy just said? You thought... I'm not gonna, like...
For love?
Yay, the quiz always...
Okay.
I want to marry Rita off to Rocco.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
I like him.
Oh, a dream couple.
So, how long have we been, like, on Deponia games? Let's see. Yeah. Probably, like, almost...
Yeah! For Rita and Rocco!
Come on!
9 hours? No, wait, not nine. This game, we've probably been on this game for just about 9 hours because we actually streamed this game last night for, actually, 4 hours. But yeah, it's probably like roughly though, it's probably about like a 12-hour game roughly. If you know what you're doing, or once again, if you're kind of lost and everything, it could take a lot longer, or like, you know, but. So here we go. Rita. Now I'm gonna go put this.
What do you reckon? Ready for it?
Of course! Let's go!
Yep.
Okay, so now we're gonna go... Do we actually have keys? We don't have keys. Do we even have any keys? Okay, I don't even know if we can even... Okay, so we got... We don't even have any key. Wait, do we actually have a key here? Is it the butter churn? Once again, we go over here, go talk to him about getting keys.
Can you fix this?
I think so.
But it's not broken.
Oh no, we're quick. Recommend us to your friends.
Can you fix this?
I think.
But it's not broken.
Oh no, recommend us.
Alright, we gotta go back in here for something.
If you would like to make a complaint, I've got... And?
Looks like he enjoyed... He wants another one!
Really? Oh, maybe. I haven't screwed... Here. Fortunately, we've now got loads of this stuff.
No.
And?
Looks like he wants a...
Really? Maybe.
Here. Wait. So, I guess... So here's what we do. We go, we get this... So now I'm starting to get a weird sound coming from my game.
That was actually quite alright. Be a good little boy and bring me some seconds. Maybe then I'll find the hair in my soup that will
pass this.
Once again.
You can't. People these days just... You can't.
Something. We need to get keys.
And?
Looks like he wants a...
Really? Oh boy. Maybe I haven't screwed up my future after all. Here. Fortunately, we've now got loads of the stuff.
Wait, could we go and click the... We're gonna keep giving this guy some more Felon soup. He wants it.
Felon.
Yeah.
Darn. Be a good little boy. Maybe then I'll...
That's the...
And? What did he say about the soup?
Looks like he wants an...
Really? Maybe. Haven't screwed up my future after all.
Maybe you didn't. So what? Do we just keep on a time loop with this?
Now got loads of the stuff.
Okay, then let me just see here. Okay, but I don't know what else there is to do. I mean... I don't know if there's anything else in here to do.
Are you sure you didn't leave the lights on? Maybe it's an electronic defect. If you give me the key, then...
Forget it. The 5 series doesn't have any electronic defects. It may have been some in the 2 series.
Oh, now we got something from him.
Missing a cylinder stand. Speaking of missing something...
Where's my good-for-nothing past self with that Fulok soup? I haven't worked all my life to have to wait for my soup!
I already gave it a few locks too.
Darn. Be a good. Maybe then I'll find the hair in my suit.
That's the. What a.
And?
Looks like he wants a peely?
I don't know if you keep feeding him.
Here. Fortunately, we've now got loads of this stuff.
Okay, I don't know what else there is to do.
What a wuss. Are you sure you did? Maybe it's an if you get
the old speak.
Are you sure?
If maybe the old speak.
I haven't.
And?
Looks like he wants.
Really?
Maybe.
Here.
They put that
all
in
that
there.
Nothing else. All that nothing else. Everyone knows that this does.
So, I don't know if there's something in here that we do at all.
Fulok soup, finally!
Darn, that was actually quite alright. Be a good little boy and bring me some seconds.
I did.
And I'll find the hair in my soup that will give me an excuse to fire someone.
That's the spirit?
So, I don't think we do anything in here then. But we gotta get keys. Somehow.
What a wuss.
And?
Looks like he wants a
peely? Oh, maybe. Here. Fortunately, we've now got loads of this stuff.
I mean, I don't understand. Sorry, guys. I'm just taking a small little gander here. Let me go back over here. We might have to go back into the farmhouse. I'm not 100% sure on that one, guys. Don't quote me on this. I don't know. I'm only in here just to see. I don't think I see anything over here that we need. Oh wait, there is some keys over here. That's not a key. Sculptures. I might need I don't think so.
I already thought of something.
No, you are not going to get a jet.
I don't think so, but then again, I'm questioning a lot of logic here. Okay, so hold on. Okay, so we don't go here. We don't go talk at all to him. Oh, gotcha. He wants hair, right? He wants hair. He said in there specifically he wants hair. Well, gold brush has hair in it. I'm trying to think about it, and it's right in the clue. He wants hair. Alright, sucker. I'm gonna give you some soup in his hair. You're gonna be like spitting balls. Right?
Fulok soup.
That was what? Wait a minute.
What the hell is this? There's a hair in my soup. I want to see the manager. And me.
What? How did you get here so quickly?
You're obviously experiencing a side effect.
Whoa, dude, this is like, what?
Time travel technique that doesn't create any new.
Oh, now you're adding more confusion to this. Listen, can we just keep this from like?
Yes, but then my future self came along, completely broke. So, I bought the 2 series off him. It's quite practical, as long as you don't take pregnant women on board. And now that I don't need to save anymore, I quit immediately. My future self was probably more in need of a job.
Oh, are we ever going to get to the end? We are, guys.
And then, well,
fist bump.
We'll see. The future suddenly looks bright again.
So, can we...
Not many acorns, but this one. So, that...
Yes? Why?
Well, you left the light.
It's probably a problem with your damn butter...
Nobody know?
Here, could you turn...
Sure. Happy to...
Gosh, now we got the keys. We had to get keys and... Oh my god, he had the old...
Success! Wow, what is all this stuff? I wonder if I'll be able to start the engine.
No, you won't be able to, because you just can't. Are we rocking and rolling?
Butter churn.
Maybe. Okay, so then again. Okay, then once again. So can we... Oh, we need this. We need to put this in there.
Of course, I could use the engine to churn.
What did he say?
Psst, don't talk over him.
It's for love, guy. Listen, it's not for technically.
I'm really gonna miss you.
Roko's love is for Gold and Rufus's love. It does. Now we can get out of here, guys. Let's go.
Hey, just some kind of carousel.
It ain't gonna work. Watch what's gonna happen. It's gonna go and explode. Everything. Oh wait, it might actually fix it. We might be actually closer than you think to getting out of here. Okay then.
Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
So we got peanut butter. Dad, it's a peanut butter. It ain't gold you're losing. You ain't losing gold. Man. Oh, peanut butter on toast. Yep, peanut butter on toast. Fucking and rolling. Peanut butter on toast. I love this game. This game, guys, it... Oh, man. Okay, then get... Wait, so... Alright, so let me go down in here. Architect. Maybe this guy here needs a lunch. He needs lunch! This guy's been staring at this thing for like the last 45 minutes. He is a trooper. It's like... So I guess he does not want anything to eat. Does he not? Or does he? He better take something to eat.
What could be... I see. And point. Just a minute.
Oh, so wait. We got to go and make that wedding happen. For those two. To screw up... To screw up Mechanicons.
I might just have the knowledge of my informant will like cat friends. Can you find out? Yes.
Okay.
believe him. My informant without proof for this call.
Oh, wait. Wait, that guy here has hats. He might want a peanut butter sandwich because he has a hat thing.
Don't miss any. That I already can I get no. In this
you could
unfortunately.
Yes, it's
I tell you what, you can have the mag
peanut butter sandwich. No
problem. Alright, I'm gonna give him the peanut butter sandwich. We are kinda like a speed eating because technically I already talked to him earlier with this stuff. There's no point in like repeating it over and over and over again. We are in a time loop, remember. We don't let's do the time warp again. No, we can't. I can imagine that. I can imagine all of the like just breaking out into that song. If you know Rocky Horror Picture Show, which if you haven't seen it once in a lifetime, you need to see it once in a lifetime. Please. Okay, now I'm gonna go get the guy here, hat book.
Don't waste my time with this. I've got a future. You, core. It's only.
No, that's not it. No.
My informant without proof. Craft. My informant without proof. Is he? Hey, the identity of my no one. If it has to do with cat head.
So then let me go see. Let me go see here what's going on. Okay. Read it. Alright, we gotta go read this.
Let's see what's in fashion.
In the future.
Seriously?
Turbin, the actor Osea, fortune teller guy.
It's another one. You who it's only
a- I got
any proof for that? Of course. Here. Yeah. That's a dude.
That guy there, though, he sounds familiar. Who's speaking? That guy there does sound familiar. But then again, it might not be. I can't think of the name. Oh. Excuse me. Hey. You learn from the best, dude. Oh, you look from the guy over there angry, dude. He probably taught you. He probably is thinking his son in this timeline. In this city. Back to the diner. I gotta get this guy. Get this guy the map. He wanted the maps, right? Yeah, get this guy the maps, please.
Let's see.
Yeah.
God, we are finishing this tonight. Trust me. I might be breaking all 28,000 commandments right now of streaming. I said I want that we are finishing this. Rock on, suckers. We're finishing every bit of this. Trust me. We're not bailing out on this game tonight.
Check. Tachyon concentrator. Check. Hemorrhoid ring. Check. Ah, I'm so excited. My prostate is positively tingling.
Okay, so Vincent.
Tight squeeze. It's small. Cummins. And off.
Why are we... Oh, no.
Oh, no. Not again. You know this place? Yes, I was already here once.
Oh, my God. Oh my God, dude, this carnival again.
I'll get my things and then try to get everything ready just the way I found it later.
That would be very welcome.
Oh, God. So... Oh, God. So are your little buddy still over here. Oh, and there's the gravedigger. He used to be the prophet. And then there used to be a casket right over there. Go take the spade. We were here before. We were here about 2 hours ago, or an hour and a half ago. I don't even remember. You could probably tell me if you like, but this is gonna be interesting, guys. We're gonna get to the end of this tonight, and I'm going to be at peace with the ending. I think that this game is gonna do something that I'm happy with, but I'm more happy to know that Rufus did it for. But then again, you look familiar.
Impossible. I have a splendid memory for faces.
Ridiculous.
As a prophet, as a grave digger, customers don't come back. But if they do, it's important.
See that? You see that behind him, though, with actually a tombstone. Out from the prophet.
Prophet. Unfortunately, my father
like so much.
Exactly. But always be worth it.
Believe.
And how?
Am I a prophet?
I'd say luck.
Okay, can I borrow your stuff? There we go.
Me? Oh! But I mustn't neglect my job as a grave digger. I've got to finish carving this gravestone and dig that grave over there. I want it to become fortunate.
You're lucky I'm a prop. I'm gonna end up in this grave.
And that must.
So wait a minute. Rupert is supposed to die in the current timeline.
The men's sauna on Elysium.
I guess. And that's the thing that we gotta realize. He was supposed to die in there. I would dig my own grave.
Patience, man, you're not a grave. Show me.
I'm gonna go and dig my own grave. See?
Hey, stop! Hey, I dig.
Pay attention. I'll show you.
Actually,
I've got. Okay, here we go. Digging my own grave.
Bravo. Sound work.
With a little more time, I would have added a mini bar.
You've got what it takes to dig graves. That much is clear.
So now I'm going to become a mortician, which actually is a guy that. If he's a grave digger. So we're gonna go through.
And there you are again.
Yeah.
Okay, can I?
Patience, my still not a grave. You've all met now. I just need a profit out.
Okay, so wait.
I think I have just.
Oh, I don't. It's the fashion. Go ahead.
That's what the prophet wore before, and if you turn it on, there he is again. But he looked a lot different this time, I think. He don't look the same as before, when we actually went to the carnival. But sadly, so here we go. Okay, so now, let me see here. Paint bucket. Okay, so now that we got this tailcoat. Okay, now can we go take the paint? We need to take the paint. Do we have a drill? Okay, so now that's we don't talk to these guys anymore. Is there a drill here? Oh.
This and my pipehead.
Damn.
Have we met?
Of course. You're the pipehead, the fortune teller, and when we met you. Although. Wait a second.
Okay, so then.
Would it be really dumb to
talk to someone who won't know me yet later this evening?
Yes, that really would be very dumb. Did I forget to tell you that?
Yes, you...
Well, then it's good.
Yes. You're not too late. We go over here.
Can you maybe just... Oh, come on. The only...
Okay. What are the hat...
Not a complete trip. That's all.
That would just seem familiar. He got into a trance. Can we grab this thing right now?
Why is that so familiar? I've got bad news. The future of heavy fashion is in constant flux. I can only make out one thing. Extravagant. Does that mean anything to you?
Yeah, something's ringing a bell there. But what?
I don't know if I'm supposed to or not. That's... Okay, let me see. Maybe I need to give him this tail cut. Okay, so I'm not exactly sure. Okay, let me go see.
Can you predict it? What's it? We quite know the animals. What would...
Oh god, guys, sorry about this. Whoa! Uh-oh. There we go, sorry about that, guys. Is the game glitching? Make sure the game's not glitching. Sorry about that. It is a window... you just saw... My desktop. My background, actually. Courtesy of Deviant. I found it online. And then my game glitched. And I'm running it window portalless because OBS wouldn't pick it up. Now, it's not about the hat for the future. Let me see. So once again, I'm not exactly sure here where we are. I'm just double checking a few things with my inventory. So we got in here. So we got to talk to the actual seer, the fortune teller. Trying my best, guys, to give you the best content. Now, maybe give him the paint bucket. Maybe the guy might. He might like the paint bucket. Maybe. Do we actually have a magazine? Oh, wait a minute.
That's exactly.
got everything.
Okay, so.
Don't forget, everything must be returned to how you'll find it later on.
I think of nothing else but.
Okay, so I need to talk to this guy again. I don't know what there is to do. I mean, I talked to the guy. I think that's the only thing we could do in here.
The future, I can only correct that.
Yeah, but what?
I don't think.
Not yet. Don't forget. I think of.
Hold on. There's something in here that we're not. I don't know if there's anything else in here to do. I don't really know. Is there anything else in here to do? I'm looking at everything that I can think of here, guys. I mean, really, to be honest. I mean. I don't know what to do. I mean, I'm gonna go in here and talk to the fortune teller. I mean, we gotta talk to him about hats. I'm thinking that I can't grab.
Hands off! This ball is my livelihood.
And my livelihood lies in you not having that ball later.
Frankly, I don't give a hoot.
Damn. Can you predict?
What's it?
I don't want it.
That? Hands off this.
And my luck,
frankly.
Damn. He didn't have that early or later.
That won't even.
I don't know what to do. There's something in here that we gotta talk. Oh wait, we gotta talk to the prophet again, most likely. Something with the prophet. I have to talk to the prophet again, I think. Maybe. No, that sucks. Because I don't know. Shoot, man, it sucks. Wait, they're bowling lane.
With the pins still standing like that.
I don't know if there's anything else in here I could do. I don't know.
I don't want that. He wrecked it, damn.
I don't know, really, seriously, guys. I'm like lost at this stage.
I like that.
That's not... I shouldn't...
Hat this...
And my livelihood... Frankly... Damn. And? Not yet. Don't forget. I think of not... He shouldn't...
Not true, but...
Shoot, man. I'm not exactly sure, man. I don't know if I'm missing something over here.
I think I'll if they wreck.
Okay, I'm right now wondering if we're missing something in here. I'm just like trying to see here if there's anything in here that I'm missing in this area. I don't know, guys. Oh, man. We're not done yet, guys. I'm just thinking here for a few minutes. Hey, we've been cranking it pretty good here, okay? We've been cranking it pretty good. It gave me a few, just, hey, we've been, oh my god, stinking internet, being a stinking dope. I can't do anything with the crystal ball.
The ball has spiats. Come on! I always knew it. And now please excuse me.
Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. About, oh my god, dude, listen. I've been trying to get a different answer from this guy. Now we got the ball. Now we can move this thing along.
Exactly the same size as the bowling ball from earlier, and this is the right.
Okay,
color.
Now we can go.
Make at least one thing the way it was before. But first, I should do something about the holes.
Oh, grab the drill. Oh. Okay. I need a bowling ball in a bowling lane.
I wonder if the
Now you make it look like the bowling ball. That there technically what that was a bowling ball, originally in that carnival scene.
Where'd it go?
Uh-oh. We killed the... Now we fix that time, because once again, we are trying to fix that time zone. So every single time we go to an area, we're trying to fix something that happened from the past. Well, actually in one case it happened in the future, but what happened in the future. Everything that happened in the future we're trying to fix in the past, and we try to fix it in the past, in the future. So, trying to fix the past in the future in the past.
What's going on here? Rufus! Over here.
Oh, here we go. Now we're moving on. Thinking platform.
Where have you been? Take it easy.
You don't find a tailcoat in just any cemetery.
But years have passed here in interim time. I proposed to her ages ago.
I see. Then you don't need this stuff anymore.
On the contrary, I need them more urgently than ever. The wedding party is waiting. Have you got everything?
Almost. Got the tails. All that's missing is the ring.
But that's the most important thing.
Don't panic. I'll take care of it.
Hurry, please.
Okay, we gotta go get a ring. See, that's what he was using. He was using the Akudo Seer to be able to... Oh, there's that ring. The unicorn ring. The actual cheesy carnival ring. And you can get some, like it'll probably be like a plastic, like, ring. Yeah, that's made, probably made from China.
So, did you get the ring?
What do you think?
So now...
Thank you so much.
A real friend.
Oh, we got the button. Here we go. We're on to our new... Let me see. Okay, let me go.
There's not much of a... Apparently, the... Ah, what the hell.
Why not go here? I mean, the worst that can happen if we get put into another alternate dimension. Oh my god, where we at now? Are we in a Stinking Mummy sequel? I took it a real mummy sequel, not the one with Tom Cruise. God forbid.
Hello, stranger. Can you tell me where I've landed?
We call this place. But wait. I'm Nost. We said greats. My name, I belong this here. Is this desert is said to...
Alright, we're just gonna skippity-doo-dah. Then I wanna get to the end. We can, if you guys want, I'm probably going to go sit too and like really.
With a name like
the legends, personally, not the...
Okay, so can we take the crossbow?
We're in the middle of it.
Perfect. Then you don't need it. Broken up. They could come in here just like most.
We're gonna need that too. Okay, so I think we got everything we're gonna need here.
Oh, great.
Wait.
The time pod. Let's see if it still works. And it only recognized.
Where did we go? Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, hold on.
Clock hands for crossbow ammunition. Well.
Let me just see here, this here gonna load it.
It's gonna take a little more, the slightest.
Okay, so.
Right. Rufus.
Alright, let me go.
Crossbow.
Okay, there we go. We gotta go open up the portal.
What can I say about time? Nope. Useless.
Okay. There we go. Oh my god. What just happened? Every time we go somewhere.
Was I gone that long?
Oh god, no.
Rita! Rita, you're alive! But then, who's lying back there with Rocco?
Who do you think? It's that prim and proper girl, Gold, his wife.
Oh my god.
That can't have happened. And anyway, he was supposed to marry you.
Perhaps you should have told him back then.
Didn't I? I thought I had. But that means Gold is dead?
Everyone's dead.
Gold.
Without the portals, everything here died. I'm the last survivor, but not for much longer. Food supplies have run out.
I'm starting to have like a weird sensation right now.
There's not much flesh on your bones.
I meant, I'm here to fix things.
I think that my heart's beating because of hearing the word Gold dead. Oh.
Is there a lunch
you could crawl?
Alright, so we gotta speak to Vita. Alright, so we gotta go take the ring from the skeleton. Oh, and then we'll go back to the house. Oh, God, no. Need a crossbow.
I don't care. You, obviously. Okay. Aha! I see potential.
Okay. On the shelf.
You are what you eat. According to that, the Chronicle would be...
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We do have the crossbow. Open up the potential portal. We're gonna finish this portal.
Portal, unfortunately.
Okay. So, here's what we do. There, we gotta do it again. Gotta go get the tin can of bean.
Oh no, not good. Now the can landed right in his coat pocket. How am I ever supposed to get hold of it now? Yoo-hoo! Obviously I...
Okay. But I don't have anything, can I? Wait, I do have the tin can. It fell into a coat pocket. Okay, so we're gonna use the tin can with Rita. Rita.
I rounded up something for us to eat.
Help yourself.
God forbid.
Keep your strength up. Show me your finger. Eat, my child.
Okay, so we gotta go. Okay. No music in there. So, I'm not exactly sure.
There's no music. There's no music.
That's not the needle.
I don't know. Do we have any needles?
Just about.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, that thanks. Cry over her.
Oops.
So, wait a minute. We got beans. Okay, we got a bean. Alright. We don't want to go to the garage door, but there is going to be in there. All right, go back in here. Let me just see here.
For the new place.
We are doing a lot right now. We're getting this done. Making some progress. Let's see what happened. Oh, Jack and the Beanstalk.
Mr. Rufus, finally. We almost
oh, we are back into this time zone. So what does that mean?
How long was I gone?
More than half an hour. That's all. Years have passed in the interim time.
But you seem to have aged so well. You haven't even changed clothes.
I wasn't there long. I was stuck in another time.
So.
The Chronicle and Count Glandula. I'm afraid so.
Man, I'm kind of like scared because I don't know what to expect next.
Right?
I mean, guys. Oh, we gotta go utilize. Oh, we gotta go and make this portal bigger.
I know. It, Mr. Rufus, I know. It's also. I'm not going.
So, okay. So, wait a minute, though. Wait a minute. Okay, so I'm not exactly sure here, guys.
Oh, that! This is no problem. The portal is too small, and I think I know. But Tachyon Valve's big. Take my Tachyon Valve key. That should do it.
Oh, we got a key now. Maybe they go right over there and do this thing. So now we're going to go back into here. Oh, snap.
Ouch. What are you staring at?
Mr. Rufus, sir? But you've only just jumped through the portal.
Of course. That's logical. Aren't you paying attention?
So, we just did something with the portal. Whatever that does, I'm not right now. Don't have no idea. But let's go in. Oh, we're back.
Hey, I'm back in Paradox City.
Back into the Paradox City that we need to be in to go speak to Gold, right? Oh my God. Please.
It's already started. Stop the wedding!
Rufus, what are you doing here?
I'm getting my girl back.
What the hell? Your girl? Really? What exactly is it that makes me your girl? The fact you left me in the lurch here? The fact that you then disappeared for several years? Did you really think I'd just sit around here waiting for you? No way, Jose. We've not known each other a whole day.
I've known you much longer.
You know nothing. You mean the other girl. And you left her in the lurch, too. She told me everything. It's possible that you two had a great time back then, but I'm...
Wait a minute. Hold your horses, Goal.
What? You jump!
Goal, wait!
Bravo.
Well done.
Hey.
We were friends.
Hey there, Loco.
Thanks for
buzz
having.
Off.
Besides,
punk.
I have everything here under control. Just let me talk.
You ain't stealing, Goal. It is my girl, you little... Rufus had gone through. Punk trying to steal Goal. Listen, buddy, I've been trying to fix this timeline for the past 60 hours. Actually, no. I've been trying to fix the timeline in this game for the past 9 hours. Listen. Listen, bozo. Okay. So. And that potential portal again.
Goal?
Clear off. Get it into your tiny head. It's too late for us.
Huh? No! You got that wrong. The marriage wasn't completed. Everything's okay.
Excuse me. Are you a sandwich short of a picnic? I know you're a bit slow, so I'm going to speak.
You know what's going to be sad?
I have been living in Paradox City for over 2 years.
Hey,
Goal. This is my home.
But you can't stay here. Once time resumes, this place won't even exist.
I don't care.
Okay, I'm beginning to understand what's going on here. You're mad because I left you alone. But
oh my God, this is one of those soap opera dramas right now. Oh, this game is like drama, drama fest 101.
Portals. We can finally escape this death trap.
What the? You really haven't got it at all, have you? I'm going to get married! I don't need any stupid...
Go, don't! There are... Wait, Goal. I'm coming. Ouch!
Oh, God, we're back into this place again.
What? Where's the time pod? Oh, no! How
dude!
Are we ever supposed to get back?
Listen, Goal.
Goal, I'm sorry.
I'm not talking to you.
Let you sweetie glassy, Pika, because they can bring out Tachyon Portal.
I see potential.
Oh, we could do it on this one here.
No, yeah, that's too far away. Besides, I don't want it last time. Well, here. Ha! Right on. What can I say about time that's on? Yeah, that's too. Besides, I had it last time. It messed up. Yeah, that's.
I want to try to fix this again. Okay, so...
Can you inform...
Could you please...
I think you...
Oh, wait! He's thinking dope!
No, that's too...
Can we, How far away is that? We're getting to the end, guys, of this saga, and let's go through this portal.
But I'm not leaving without Goal. Who knows who else?
We gotta speak to Goal. Listen, every single time I speak to Goal, a new portal opens up. That means that there is hope to fix this timeline.
It sounds like somebody spun, but I can't see.
I'll stop the nonsense already. We can go back to the interim. That has to be in your interests.
Aha. Mr. Wedding Crasher suddenly knows what's best for me.
Goal, I'm sorry. I didn't want to stand up here. Although kidnapping the bride, strictly speaking, is one of the best man's traditional duties.
Listen, that's the thing that everybody getting mad at Rufus, but when you look at it this way, it ain't always Rufus's always though his fault. You know, that's the thing that makes me sad is that I understand that you know that it's sad that you know that pretty much. He's angry at Rufus for actually saying that he can't always control. Like I said, that Rufus, not meaning to do all this, not meaning to be a, but, you know.
That's why you prefer to rot in the desert? Come on, honey. What's that saying? All good things come in fours.
Oh, gee, I know. Man, it hurts. It.
We have a saying here.
It just hurts. To see this transpire like this.
She'll get down by herself. Really?
That's true. They call him.
So.
Yeah, that's too.
Don't you recognize me? It's me, Goal.
Never heard of you. Well, I couldn't let you in anyway. Orders are orders.
But that's. Oh.
Problems?
Rocco won't lower the bridge.
Then he obviously hasn't got to know you yet on this timeline.
That's not a problem.
I guess the guy is.
I seem to have a
first click. You really do.
Let go back into a portal. Let me see here if we can open up a potential portal.
Aha! I see potential.
Oh god, man. So we're just going in portals right now. That they're fun with portals.
I'm folding myself a four-dimensional.
I know that when the game ends, I'm gonna be happy. I just pray to God that in the end that it is something meaningful to Rufus, and that in the end that we know that there is a future, and that pretty much one thing: the actual future hasn't happened, and that. Anything could happen.
Are you serious? You would sooner shoot us than let us in.
I don't make the rules. I just follow.
Look at this guy. You get mad at him. He's just following orders. You know, I used to be in that thing, and I always like, listen, I'm...
Isn't that right, Rufus?
Exactly. I think this would be a good... Preferably... I should talk to
you. We gotta go talk to Goal again.
I just had an idea. We could.
What? I'm sorry, what?
And then. And that's it. I think you can do it.
Of course. Let's do it.
Really? I'll give you the.
Here we go and do the tachyon portal. No, we're not going to do another portal.
Go. Now.
Oh my god. Oh god. No way. Is that really happening?
Is the portal open already?
Just a moment.
I ain't Rufus. You stinking slime. I mean, I like you, Rufus, but oh, are we back? Oh, it's those foul mouth things.
Goal!
You know what it is? No matter what, they're not in happily ever after. Oh, Ronnie the stinking scumbag. Oh, God, so this guy, I didn't like him from the beginning anyway. He just... He took out the fuel off. God, guys, we're gonna get into some deep stuff here soon.
What are you planning to...
Well, your guess after all, I'm the one...
Rufus. It was necessary.
Why exactly was it necessary?
I can't remember, but it made...
Is it so important? Just enjoy every morning you can begin your escape...
Well, once again, what was Rufus supposed to do? He didn't have many options. See, the thing is that this, you're blaming Rufus for things. When number one, he only had a certain amount of things he can work with, and then you're sitting there bulking up the Rufus's chain.
But you're not.
Oh shit! It's wait. I'll have.
Yeah, I don't know.
Doesn't sound so bad anymore, does it?
Slowly pulling out your fingernails one by one until I'm done is fun.
Ronnie, I didn't like Ronnie in the beginning anyway. I thought that he was annoying. Just from the first moment we actually met him in the actual Future Deponia in this game here. So he's been spawning fuel off. I think Ronnie knows. He was thinking computer thing. No, he should have done. He should have sat there and stinking. He should have stinking smashing Ronnie in that timeline. It would have solved everything. Or he shouldn't have spawned fuel off, but. But wait a minute, we left up top in the actual control room, the actual fuel lock cartridge is, and then we went back down into the actual chill room, as I call it, chill area, in the fuel lock, so Ron is the one that spawned them in. You know what?
Ronnie.
This is not, it's death. How?
Because without,
so
you're wrong.
And I, as long
you're,
but you are going to, whee!
Ow!
Oh, where was, oh yes, slowly, leave your hands where I can see them, one by one until I'm done.
Ronnie.
Is there some,
that weird,
you can't do, what kind of, the whole, no, you won't let it end like that.
We're trying to finish. We're trying to. We're going to get tired of this Ronnie guy.
Why so serious? Join in as long as I
have nothing further to say to you, Ronnie.
All the better. Where was I? Oh, yes. Slowly. at your fingernailies, one by one until I'm done is fun. Leave your
I have
where was oh yes. Slowly pulling out your fingernails. Yes, I think that
ouch. Of course. 50 years of Hats magazine. The best of hats from 5 decades.
Well, isn't that a funny coincidence? Go on, read it out. Which hats made it to the top of
the foil hats?
Tinfoil hats have still managed to win a good 4th place.
An outstanding choice, but where will I get that hat? I should like to have one just the same as that.
Didn't you have one with you in the computer core?
Yes,
he did. That was Ronnie.
It really doesn't get any better than this. After all, this hat. Wait a minute, what's going on?
Maybe we can go kill
the
few locks, but there's no way to.
Rufus, now! This is our chance!
Aha! I see potential.
Hallelujah.
Your hat is...
Couldn't we somehow put the few locks into another portal? Oh god, no more portals. This is just like the game Portal right now. We gotta go back to this one.
Try something. Back in a minute.
Rufus? Rufus! Rufus! Whoa!
He likes adventure. And Rufus likes adventure.
Ouch! Ouch!
So now that it gets confusing, we'll back into the dead time. We're gonna find out the end tonight if this kills us, guys.
What? But you're right, man. This is confusing. Last time it was you who lay here, just like that.
I can't blame him. After all, I wasn't here.
But we can change that. I know a way back.
So that I can lie there instead. This is also depressing.
This is depressing. Yeah, you know, it's depressing because the ending is depressing because you hate to see somebody die like that.
And done. And now
we're going to use these things again.
Aha! I see potential.
If you don't already know, that this is pretty much it for the rest of the game. For after this chapter. Then we're just going to get right down to the business and finish this sucker. Alright, we're going to...
Not that. The water washed... Not the water...
Okay, so then... There's a time machine hood.
tooth must have been broken. What must have...
The water, time to reach...
It's sad. Billy is depressing. This game is fun, but it gets so depressing that
Go. I found a way out.
But Go right now is tired.
The most important thing is that we're staying alive. What if not ladies?
Oh God.
Wow.
So many colorful.
Those are flowers. We don't even have this many on Elysium.
Well, let's be honest.
And we have you.
That was us?
You ended the war and showed us the way to the...
And now? Where are you come?
They have already. The source of everything.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Aha! I see potential.
I don't think we can get there, though.
Yeah, besides, blast them.
Oh, God. Oh God, this is like awesome. We had this potential time machine portal here. I think Go and
ha, right on target. What can I say? About time that something finally went right around here again.
So where are we going? So where are we? So what is it going?
You certainly got a claim to being bonkers. We have lived here forever, and we don't have room for any little daddy's boys.
What are you gonna do about it, old timer?
Old timer? What impertinence!
Yeah, we've been going for how long? I think. Don't be spitballing here, guys. But I think. This game here is gonna break our record tonight.
Rufus!
What are you still doing here?
Rita and Rocco! Look, Gold! It's Rita and Rocco!
Hundreds of fuel locks are being flushed into interim time.
We're evacuating the city. What about Old Gold and Angus?
They refuse to leave. They're still on the farm.
Then we have to get them.
Well then, good luck.
Yeah, you too.
Did you know this really is valid?
Come on, it's not safe here.
You're right. Let's move.
Oh, there, Mechanical.
You lost alarm!
Oh, nah, this is...
Get to safety! Up.
Phew. That was close.
What now? We are trapped here.
Yeah, looks like it. That means...
Oh, we got the time machine. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Just click on everything, I guess, is what you gotta do. Oh my God, what happened to her eye? Goal, we're gonna fix this. We're fixing this goal. So we just gotta... I think we're gonna break our record. And we should have started earlier tonight, but I didn't think they'd take this long to complete. But we are finishing this tonight, because we're not gonna... Okay, now we got cannons. So Rufus... Okay, once again, she's done with everything. She can't do anything. Goal right now is... They're gonna make a time machine portal. And they're working together as a team. She just guarding the stinking place because... Man, guys, I'm so happy and excited that you're all here tonight. And thank you to the viewers, viewership, thanks. Means a lot. I'm having the time of my life right now, guys. We're gonna break our record tonight, without a doubt. We're gonna go beyond... We got... That there gonna happen. So Rufus doing nothing. She can't really do anything. I can't even fathom. Okay, there we go. She's gonna do something. See, and each person has to be done with their thing. There we go. It's all done. Hallelujah.
We have to go right.
Don't yell at me. I can't see a thing down here.
That's why I'm telling you. Right, right.
Ah! Oh, God. We got all these food locks.
Come on.
baby!
Oh, not Michael. They're tearing us apart.
What's wrong? Get up here!
I can't. My leg's trapped.
Go without us. I'll stay with him. I'd only be a dead weight.
No! Either we all go, or none of us!
Come on, Chris. That out there is no longer... Someone has to save her, though, now.
Yeah, okay. But where?
Now would be a place.
How are they gonna
speed up without cash?
Only board jump!
Here we go. On to the end. We're back to where this all began.
In the junk caves beneath Kuvak. This is where the elephant was hiding.
Elephant.
Oh, the elephant.
Now, I'll tell you later. First, we have to find out who keeps cranking the chrono car.
And stop them, right?
Right. But be careful. We don't know in what time we've landed.
Don't look at me.
Okay, now we know the point in time.
Do we?
Oh my god.
And now he's gone and stolen our Omux as well.
We are stuck here.
No problem. I've got a plan. Can you see that thing there? I think it's...
And they use this sort of foofy...
Okay.
Do they?
They won't get far if I activate it. Sooner or later, they will be forced to come back here.
Are you sure? Who knows how often we have done this already?
Not often enough.
But how do...
Oh, man, guys.
No, stop! Completely wrong!
Rufus, don't!
That's him! That's him!
Have you brought our Umux back?
I thought that it would have been them.
Not directly.
Then I'm just going to have to crank again.
Aha! So it was you all the time.
You have to stop. You don't know the chaos you're causing.
Who are you, anyway?
We come from the future. We are from Utox. In your language, Utopia.
Utopia.
Oh, God. So what is this?
Utopia that the Elysians wanted to reach by blowing up Deponia?
That plan was doomed to failure.
Because we're going to stop it.
Yes, you will. But your people will manage to reach us one day.
It has been preordained.
At least it used to be. We just wanted to sniff a bit of historical air. Just observing, not interfering. But when we returned to our time, there was no Utox anymore. The spaceship that you call Elysium had launched and had crashed into our planet, killing everybody. That's why we returned, to fix the cause.
We wanted to reestablish the original timeline.
But then you stole our Umux, compromising the whole space-time.
Dude, that's what was happening. They were... Wow, this is interesting.
It is obvious that this timeline here is already too damaged. We have to use your Nix box so you can return our Umux to us.
No, no, no. You can't just put everything back the way it was at the start now. You have no idea what it took to even get this far.
Even if it takes a zizzyarden goes, you're bound to manage it sometime. Keep back. I am going to activate the Nix box now.
Okay, I give up. But, let me do that. You'll just break it.
Very well. But just you dare to take us for a ride on your tusks, then your girlfriend will be reduced to Moxo Poxo!
Moxo Poxo?
Anything but that!
What are you up to?
Don't panic! I know what I'm doing.
What?
Just wanted to, the best idea.
You are
then, don't it? piece of crap.
Oh, did the...
A secret? That's impossible.
So... Babe, we got the throttle. There, we put the socket in place.
Hopefully, it will have the.
Alright, then we're gonna go crank.
So, done.
At last.
Now everything will remain
the way it happened. Watch out. No time to explain.
Man, guys.
Come.
Catch. What? Catch what? Catch why?
Come on. And now. Full speed ahead!
Oh no, we back in time.
Yeah, yeah. Relax while you hold on tight! Yahoo! Ow!
Man, this is like bad.
What now?
I think we've bought ourselves a little time. Now, if no more major accidents happen, then...
Rufus! Rufus, say something!
Holy Hugo! Rufus, everything okay?
So we finally met with Kukana.
Chronicle? Look, Gull, it's McChronicle.
Who is Gull? And what are you doing here in the middle of the road? You were going to set...
Yeah, but then if we stole the Utopia...
Wait a minute.
Well, except make no idea how...
Oh, no! Why didn't I listen to my...
I'm stuck.
Might.
For all of
you, I see you. Forgive me, Father.
Oh, God, I don't care what I say to him anymore. Can we get out of here?
Maybe we were.
I'm
gonna miss it.
Well.
There you are. You don't need to worry anymore. It's all taken care of.
Oh, who are you? Phoenix. He's seen us.
Don't panic. We're time travelers, too. I stole your time.
Okay.
And accidentally wiped out the future.
I beg your pardon.
Then you created a time loop to lure me back here. But now, it's all taken care of.
You just have to be careful when you enter interim time. It's swarming with Fudogs.
Whereby they can't regroup once the future is reopened.
Obviously true. Perhaps you are right and we've managed it this time.
It's a big load of schnuffle to me.
Oh man, guys, this is gonna get big quickly.
We'd be happy to tell you the whole thing on the way. And it would be so kind of you to drop us off somewhere, so we can't interfere with anything.
Just be too stupid if we were to accidentally trigger another Armageddon.
Uh-huh. Very well.
And are you sure that everything has been returned back to normal?
Well, this time travel business is pretty complicated. But yeah, I think everything's fine now. Hey, you! Stop making so much noise! I worked all day on my balloon and... What the junk is going on here?
Okay, no one move a muscle.
Oh no, now we got...
This is an outrage. I want to know what is going on here immediately. And I want to know what you plan to do with us.
Well, fair enough. Luckily, we had a Shinshuma Klux with us, which enabled us to fernungle your Shinshumas.
What? Nobody fernungles my Shinshumas.
It's not what you think.
Is this about eradicating memories?
Okay, it is what you think.
It's not what I thought. What about you? Well, I was thinking about an ocelot.
Go right now. It's in a whole new different time zone.
Quiet! If
two is not happy with this idea, then so much the better, because only one of you can be...
We would not need to destroy their future, and they were going to try to fix it. Maybe fix it. Maybe you should have rolled it back to before he had a fall. Because that was the thing that screwed it up.
But what's going to happen to me?
You are going to be Busak, just like the spare Rufus.
Will you please stop with your miserable Utox schmootalks?
I think the correct expression in your language is iced.
What? Just wait a minute.
What did you think? You don't belong in this time.
The risk that you'll get involved again is just too great.
The Chronicle is dead. Maybe.
Is going to have their memories wiped, and we'll need to do everything again.
Oh, no. Everything? All over again? Not me.
The other one and Goal will be iced.
That doesn't sound very tempting either.
Not please.
On my list either.
Just decide amongst you.
So wait a minute. So wait a minute. Here's the thing that could happen with that. And I can't even believe I'm saying this. But maybe in the end, the only option is to redo it all over again. And to pretty much mean you have to redo the first game over or the whole. And it's like, we'll see what happens.
I can't talk to him out loud. Otherwise, I'll luckily, we're inexperienced.
Hey, stop with the stupid. Stop that now. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, you idiot. You knocked over the Shinshuma clocks.
Oops.
What a foofnex. No false moves. Understood?
One more try. Hey, Tuck. Can you hear me?
Who is Tuck anyway?
Loud and clear. Then the training paid off. I learned from the best. Oh, come on.
All right, guys. We're just about toward the end, and I don't think we're going to break our record tonight. Sadly, actually, we might. Actually, we are going to break our record tonight.
One, sir, is more than enough.
We did it.
Yes, sir.
We'll be up to 7 hours stream.
Now for my plan. Can you reach our bonds through the back tunnel?
Okay, yeah, that's what we need.
Difficult. Luckily,
man.
I know exactly what to do. I won't die. You can do it, Tuck. I'm just waiting for your command. Okay, on my command. If I don't make... You can do... It was an... And...
He need to go and get a power converter.
I'm afraid we're gonna go... Well, then we'll have to... You have to overpower the Utopians.
God, my thing is losing volume.
Difficult. Luckily, I know exactly what to do.
Get the power converter, you fool.
As soon as I break cover, there is no turning back. You can do it, Tuck. I'm just waiting for your command. Oh. If I don't make it... You can do... It was an honor to... And... Abort! Abort! I have no clear line of fire! Okay, I'll take care of it. Just wait for the signal.
I have understood everything and will do exactly what you expect of me, sir.
Right.
That's fortuitous.
Well done. Ha! Which one of you?
Him! No, him! No. I said it first.
Enough of this. I'll choose you.
What? What?
Because you... Don't attempt to... It will make the... We will begin as soon as the Shin... Again. Now! What's that meant to be? An apple...
Can't you hear me?
Don't think...
Damn it, Tuck! That was the sig...
What kind of...
When I do this... It means...
Hey, Rolak! Now!
Never! We'll take...
It means...
Now! Throw a retool!
Oh, no.
Well, you know the rest of the story, don't you? With no memories of his adventures the other side of time, Rufus tried everything in the book to get back to Elysium. That's how he eventually got to know me. He rescued me from the claws of the Organon, tried to return me to Elysium, and together we finally saved Deponia from certain destruction. In the end, though, he let go. And he fell. Until suddenly...
Did someone here order a taxi?
Go?
Don't tell
oh my god.
Special invitation. Come on, take my hand, quick!
Wait. You don't know this bit yet, do you?
Hurry! Got you!
Goal! I just can't believe it! Is it really you? Or am I already dead?
You were going to be dead. I couldn't allow that to happen.
Huh, but cutting your hair off is okay.
Now, shut up and help me pull you up.
That's none of your... The only important thing is that you understand the consequences here.
If you let him fall...
If it does, I will tell you.
But if you refuse, then I will be forced to cut the rope. For the last time, let him go!
Who or what the hell is that?
Haven't a clue, but I'm sure they're just bluffing. You're just bluffing! You wouldn't allow me to fall to my death! I will pull him up, whether you like it or not!
Are you sure that's such a good idea?
Quite sure. Right, let's be having you. Hupsie daisy! Gotcha. I've done it. Looks like we're quits then. This time, I saved you.
Yeah, looks like you did. Unfortunately, there's kind of a snag.
Why?
Well, they were not bluffing.
Huh? Ah!
Wait, what is that there?
What the? Hey, we're alive! The rear thrusters must have slowed the fall. Hear that, Goal? We're alive! We're... Goal? Goal? Oh no, not that! Goal! Goal!
Oh no. Oh my god, are we back in time? It this guy.
Danger. Consume food or replace batteries.
What? What's going on?
I'm not sure. Don't think we're dead though.
That was the story, guys.
I'm rather glad those utopians meant ice when they said iced.
Warning, warning,
So, is this ever going to work out or not?
Thermonuclear chain reactions will spread across the planet. Structural integrity of scrap crust will fail in 1 minute. Warning, warning, your provisions are in danger of defrosting.
Wait a minute. The world is going to end in 1 minute?
And me, being the idiot I am, forgot to cancel the post.
Trying to figure out where we are. Oh, he hit the crank.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh, please, no. Is there no other way?
I don't see any.
We won't remember anything, right?
That won't change the fact that it was a great time.
Yes, it certainly has been. So long, Rufus.
It was an honor, Gold.
Please don't. Oh, here we go again.
What a nightmare. I was old. All my friends also.
So, Willie.
I can hardly wait. But what was I going to do with it again? Yeah, whatever. I'll just leave it.
What clock?
While I slept. Now,
what
all
clock?
I have to do, Elysian, Tony will. I better get her crystal glasses back. Not that anything. Away with that. These things have. If Tony did... No, stop! This seems... That's exactly... I had for... And Tony was so... I... Well...
Oh, man, guys. This is, like, so depressing. Happened to do this. Hopefully this fixes this timeline. Okay. What helmet?
Nothing's ever been. Well, nothing. I have enough to take what I don't and maybe. These visions aren't all bad. I should become a Ninani.
Let me see if I can.
Hey! Stop! You can't park here! You.
Maybe this might fix it.
Somehow my vision missed this.
Wait, wait, wait! You don't want to seriously tell the whole story from the beginning again, do you?
But that's the point! Now that I cut out the power inverter and that thought thingy, I can remember everything!
Wait, I'm confused. Didn't you just say you had missed?
So I did, you blockhead. Each and every one of the thousands of times I can now remember. But I finally hit it. Hey, didn't you see the awesome special effects? Why do you think I look so old, eh?
I was distracted.
I want to know what happened.
The power inverter inverted the effect of the sheesh to whatever.
Shinshuma Klux.
Memory laser. Instead of forgetting, I now remember everything. Memories of over 100 years of the same old story. You think your skin would hold out any better?
Oh, it's just a trick. Nothing more than a phony magic trick.
Do I look like I use trickery? I got gout, young fella. We completely underestimated the problem. We aren't dealing with just one loop. The time loop you created with the Chronicar was only a small loop within a much larger one. And that larger loop has two loops of its own, one of which has a lot more loops. The big loop only starts again at the end of the second loop.
Oh, dear God. So this is like...
I think I know what he means. It's like a pizza box that you fold in the middle and then take a pen and...
No, not like a pizza box. It's actually quite simple, but just complicated.
Oh, man, guys. Like, so...
countless times. Too often to count. And if you laser me again this time, it's just gonna repeat over and over. Goal and I will save Deponia. I'll fall. She'll try to catch me. You'll cut the cable. Goal will die. I'll blow the world to smithereens. Goal and I will thaw and crank back time. Then everything is back to the beginning, and I'll meet one McThingy, what's his name? Steal the time pod, save future Goal from the future, jump off Elysium, and after we've chased across half the planet and through all the different times, we'll end up sitting here in the end again. The only difference, this time I managed a hit with the power inverter, and that's why I know this is our only chance to break the cycle.
Oh, yes? And just how are you gonna do that?
You look like you couldn't even bite through a cracker.
Yeah, there's more wind in these old lungs than you have in your entire lard butt, Green.
I know, man. This is like, right now I'm not saying much because...
We need to erase his...
Because this is the point when I sit here and we sit here and listen to the end, guys.
Someone has to make sure that Deponia is saved. As soon as he's back to sleeping...
So Deponia are going to be saved. Better be saved.
Time will be right for another brilliant Rufus maneuver.
Oh, great. You got any more bright ideas?
Huh? Who are you?
Someone who is going to rip you a new obus. You have completely and utterly destroyed our Uma.
And the time loop is still there, just as before. So... somewhere in the far future, everything is repeating itself. Again and again.
Well, that's wishful thinking. As we haven't iced you, no one will be able to turn back time this time. The old Rufus is going to blow up Deponia, and that will be it.
Oh. Well, at least it isn't the same stupid ending as before.
That's exactly. I thought that was absolutely hideous what they did.
Rufus?
What now? Another one of them?
Which Rufus are you?
I am the Rufus you left behind on Elysium, you idiots.
That's impossible. We eliminated you before we took care of future Goal.
You tried to kill him.
Of course. Otherwise, he would have stopped the other Goal.
But you didn't mention anything about that.
They only know half the story. Crying out loud.
Hey. Oh my God, we're back here
room
again.
Service, okay?
Something is different, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
It's the famous elephant
in the room.
Did you really think that you could simply steal our Umux just like that?
Well, you thought wrong.
You don't
so I think it ain't gonna be right.
Oh, yeah?
Hey! Stop! I said...
You can't...
Oh, yeah?
Right. Now you're done for.
Right.
I know.
Oh, not as long as...
Let's move. Let's move.
Okay, so let me go right back in.
Now we're going to get you.
What clock? Eat the tongue on what clock? Oh, wait. I can't get out of here.
There's not much of a select. Apparently, there's time to get out of here. Some kind of...
We don't have much time. Okay.
So many clock hands. Why do I have the feeling they're smiling at me? Just gut feeling is gut feeling. Yeah, got them.
Okay.
Time to get out of here. Some kind of immobilizer?
Okay, here we go. Okay, confirm.
Hey, this looks exactly like the first menu. Interesting.
Here we go.
I knew I could do it without the instruction manual.
Oh my god, here we go.
I'm not telling. What? This isn't the interim. I must have passed straight through a second portal. Oh, will you look at that? This is
good. Grab the helmet.
Stop making such a noise down there, little lady. As you know,
oh god, so we're into another
chaos leads to garbage, and garbage leads to Deponia.
He has just disqualified himself from ever taking his...
Okay, so we need to go and pick up some kind of bear.
Okay. You like your book. I get it already. Hey! That was my... I cried. But last Monday...
Let's see what happens.
What? Do you still insist on this boring old book? But you have Stinky Winky! Are you kidding me?
Your cello is easy.
So, enough. Okay. I've never read any... Tony show.
Okay, so now we're gonna go use this book on her, and it looked like something from thinking,
Unfortunately, I don't have time
Five Nights at Freddy's on the front.
Applied Rufusism, but she'll grow up to be a perfectly acceptable person, even without it.
Alright, so what is it gonna do? It's gonna screw up a whole bunch of timeline stuff. Big boys.
Surprise!
Did you really think that you would be able to hide from us here?
Well, you thought wrong.
And now, it's my turn to seek, right?
No. Wrong again. It's your turn to be eliminated.
And will Zorfix have mercy if you have changed anything here?
The portal that they had opened under my feet led into the interim. There, I was caught in the middle of a huge junk avalanche that dragged me into the depths. as if an entire city were to slide into the gaping jaws of hell.
Paradox City. The whole place must have slipped down when the future opened up.
Oh my god, dude, it can't even get any more in it.
Also came to an end. After an eternity in free fall,
unless, you know, I either get toward the end of the game and I just really become silent. Because, you know, there really is not much else but to sit here and to take it all in. But I don't know what else to say, guys, really.
I assume that this whole thing has happened like this thousands of times. And every time I came to on Elysium and had forgotten everything, almost everything, because the sequences gradually became more and more familiar.
Don't go!
Oh, no. So he's talking about something that happened.
Hey, whose broom, sir?
Something is, but I can't.
It's not.
Well, did you really?
Hey! Stop!
Okay, let me go.
Check. That's all I could get.
Okay, we're gonna use the tongs. I mean, what you're just doing, you're just duplicating.
Without tools.
Gonna use the vase.
Actually, I wanted to leave it here, and as long as I... Whoops! Nah. Nope. Always the same. Time to get out of here. Huh? What in that? Some kind of... Time to get out of here. Huh? Some kind of...
Here we go. We're gonna go do this again.
Without the instruction manual.
Hey! Stop!
Where are you going?
I'm not telling!
Oh my god, listen. Okay, so then, grab the helmet. Okay, so then we're gonna go do this again.
Thank you, Wing.
Okay, there we go. We're gonna do this. We're gonna eat it on the lunchbox. Alright, so...
Ah! Surprise!
Did you...
Well, and now... It's... No! It's your...
I think I screwed it up.
I think I have deja vu. Something is wrong here, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
It's the famous elephant in the room.
Alright, here we go again. This is our last attempt, guys.
That's all I could get.
jeez.
Come on, do your job.
Okay, hold on, guys. On this, give me a minute. Oh, here we go.
Well, what do you know? It's empty.
Once again, sorry guys, hold on, hold on.
Well, what do you know? It's empty.
Hold on, guys. I'm just trying to just double check something. Okay, let me just see here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to.
Yikes!
Hi.
Yeah, we screwed it up. Alright, here we go. We gotta go. We got it this time, guys.
For crying. Hey, bro.
Alright, here we go. We're gonna go pick the helmet up.
But I can't.
It's the. Hey! Stop!
Got milk? Check. That's all I could get.
Hold on. Hold on. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Whoops.
Wait. Okay, we gotta figure this out, and I can't figure this out right now.
It doesn't seem that I have the. It doesn't seem to make it, but I have the. As if a slight of. I don't know what I. But it looks. Well, what do you know? There's a space here, but it's empty.
Hold on. I am not getting any of this right now. Alright, we gotta go and do this here quickly. I don't think we'll have to probably do it again. Okay, hold on. What is the... Hold on, guys, if you want to sit here and hold tight. I'm trying to double check something before I continue. All right, hold on. So we need to grab...
The milk would fit perfect, but I doubt that the elephant is after. I can actually see something new! A potential portal, wherever I know. No nail? No. Yikes!
I'm gonna try one more time, guys. We got it this time.
No! Don't go!
For crying...
Hey, room sir.
Okay. I'm not exactly sure what to do. Hold on, guys. I'm pausing it, but I want to make sure. I want to make sure that I'm doing this right. Because we're going to finish this story. I think we gotta use the feet for something, and I can't remember what.
Well, what do you know? The milk would fit perfect, but I doubt that the elephant is after me.
Hold on.
The milk would fit perfectly in here, but I doubt that the elephant is after me because of that.
Okay, we gotta go and pick the coal tong.
Actually, I want on the other hand as long as...
We gotta go.
Come on, do your job.
Okay.
It doesn't seem to make my eyes. As if a slight. I don't know what I built here, but it looks familiar. I can actually see something new. A potential port wherever I know.
Oh no.
Don't go!
For crying out loud.
Hey, who's there?
Working on. Yes, we are towards the end of the game, by the way. Yeah, well, we're getting toward the end of the game, guys. Believe it or not, this is an amazing ending. And we're getting toward the end. It shouldn't be much longer.
Got milk, but that's all I...
Let me go back here. Let me... Hold on. I don't think I could do this. Okay, hold on. I know what I gotta go do. And I kinda screwed it up. Why even is the end with so much time travel involved? I have no idea why it is, man. You know, I don't know why half the stuff in the game turned out the way it is. But, you know, it is an interesting ending. I gotta say that much. And I'm enjoying this a lot. But we gotta go do something in here. And I realize that we have to go.
Nope. Time to get out of here. Not some kind of.
Yep, time here we go. Here. Drugs. You're eating his drugs. Here we go. Okay. That's why the game exists at all. Drugs? I don't think it is because of drugs, dude.
Hey! Stop! Where are you going?
I'm not dead.
No, it ain't drugs. I'm not questioning.
This is good. I have if only.
Okay, so I gotta go put the milk over here. I doubt it.
Perishable milk?
I need to go and get the toothpaste.
Thank you.
Alright, let me go put this right in here.
How exciting.
Let me go back.
All that? I can understand.
Okay, there we go. So now we're gonna. I don't want to see the ending. I want to see what happened to Gol and Rufus. Because in the third game, I didn't like the ending to the third game at all.
It's my turn to see, right?
No. Wrong again. It's your turn to be.
Guys, so let's see what happens here with this timeline. I'm not gonna get shot again. Now I know what's gonna happen. I have this all memorized now. I only have a certain amount of time to do it all. Wait.
I think I have deja. Something is, but I can't.
It's
I don't have this thinking. Oh no! You gotta. Oh my God! This game. But I don't have the one thing I need. I need the dentures. Oh wait, I already have the glasses. But I need the dentures. Shoot, I was screwed up and I didn't have the stinking thing with the baby gold in it. I gotta go do this one more time. We gotta go back to baby gold time. Back. Yeah, okay, that's in fact why they gave me this, because people didn't like the ending of Deponia 3. I did not like the ending of Deponia 3. Listen, I was very unhappy with it. But I felt like that, I felt like number one, I felt like that it was kind of like, you know, a cheap way to, like, because I didn't like the ending. Listen, I'm one of those people that did not. And I'm glad that they made a game that kind of went through and fixed. But this game is awesome. Their fourth game. We are going to get Gore and Lupus together. If it's not done in this game, they better make it a Pony of 5. But I don't think they are, because I think this game right now is going to wrap it up perfectly. Alright, so here we go. Okay, there we go for now.
No, thank you for that.
Okay, so there we go. I probably bet the developers were. I don't know if they were or not, but maybe. I wouldn't be surprised if they were, but this game. It's actually pretty good, the fourth one so far. I liked it.
Wrong again. It's your turn.
So here we go. Wait. Hold on. Wait a minute. Did I not put the cheese in there? Or the cheese not in there?
I think I have something, but I can't. It's that.
I don't think. Oh my god. Did I not do that with the cheese?
Stop! Got milk? That's all. Well,
yep, did no. Oh my god, guys. I screwed up on one other part. You don't realize. I gotta put the actual milk down there. That's what I'm supposed to do, and I screwed up on that. We're gonna do this one last time. One last time, and then we should have this all figured out. I realize what I gotta do. This stinking stream is broken a record. We're at like 7 hours and something. Yeah, we're at stinking 7 hours. Oh my god, 8 hours stream. Are you insane? Alright, come on, come on.
What? I have a.
Put the cheese in here. Okay, put the cheese in. Well, it's gonna turn into cheese. I turn on the TV. Okay, so now we're gonna go do that.
Well, and now
the people who work for the entire game in something is like 35 minutes. 35 minutes, are you? 35 minutes.
For crying out loud.
Well, I'm not.
Hey,
well, you know what?
Room service, okay?
Good for them then. Okay. So I think I figured this all out.
I think something is fucking.
Well, did you really think?
Stop! I did place the milk this time, yes, I did. That is what I forgot to do the last time. Yes, the milk should be in there, and it's gonna be cheese.
A bottle full, that's why it...
Yep, now I got the milk. Now we gotta get the...
Without...
I thinking can't miss... This is so stressful, though. Because I could... God forbid, so... Okay. God forbid, I can't do this quick. Might have to do this again, and I'm, like, stressed out.
I don't know, but it...
Well, let me just see here, so we're gonna... No, my God, no!
As you can see...
Oh, my... Oh, they are made. They are made. Hold on. They are made, the 3D glasses. Hold on. I'm taking a little bit of a breather moment. You gotta give me a minute here. Sorry about that, guys. I just had to just take a little bit of a...
Why does the... That just, like, or... Foot...
Come on, please, for the love of God.
Wherever I... That might work, but first... No nail? No. What he... Not a...
Oh my God. What am I missing? Oh, I'm missing a bow.
Don't go!
I need to get a bow. That's what I'm missing.
For crying out. Hey, room sir.
Oh God. Alright, we gotta find out where the bow
I
is.
I have deja vu. But I can't.
In here.
What?
The bow from the cello. Okay, so we're gonna try this one more time, guys. We're gonna get this right this time. We're gonna do this right. We're gonna do this right this time, I promise. Okay, I promise. This is gonna be it, guys. I'm sorry for, like... Guys, I know what we gotta do now.
Nope. Oh.
Here we go.
Nope.
Okay, this is it, guys. We're getting it this time. I promise. If we don't get it this time... Alright, so here we go. Putting the cheese. Make the cheese down there.
Perish.
Baby go.
Eat.
Wait, I can't. I gotta go. Gotta go turn on the TV. Okay, so there we go. We gotta go put the lollipop here. Alright, so now.
Alright.
Well, you thought wrong.
And now, it's my turn to see.
No, wrong again. It's your turn to be eliminated.
And may Zorfix have mercy if you have changed anything here.
Okay, so here we go. So we have everything this time. Okay, we got it this time. Alright guys, we do and gonna get it done this time.
Hey! Stop!
Alright, let's see here, what's gonna happen?
Got milk? Check. That's all I could get. A bottle full of cheese. That's why it stinks so badly in here.
Okay, gonna grab this.
Okay. Whoops.
Hold on. Did I actually do something wrong? But I'm not seeing in here. I'm not seeing.
It doesn't seem to me that I have. As if a slight.
Okay, I don't know what I'm missing.
I don't know what I. But it looks.
I'm missing an item. I'm missing the cello piece. Something is screwing up. Why am I not getting the cello? Where's the cello at? Oh my god, guys, this is like awful right now. I can't. It should be right here. I don't understand at all. Am I Am I missing something? Am I screwing up something here? Am I screwing up anything that could not be caught in at the spawn? Oh my god, man, this is... Oh my god. Screw this game. Now we're gonna go back in time. What am I going to do? Everything else failed. Go back in time.
Unfortunately, I don't have time, but she'll grow up to be...
I swear to god, this game is aggravating.
I think something is wrong, but I can't.
It's the... Hey! Stop!
Got milk? That's all.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna figure this out. I got one more shot. I think I figured out what we need to do, guys. We could have had this done an hour, 30 minutes ago. But... let's go in the thinking time pod, quick.
Unfortunately, I don't have, but she'll grow up. But oh, behind you.
Okay, so now there we go. She had the cello thing now. Okay.
Perishable.
There we go. Figured it out. You gotta go place it with the cello is easy.
No, thank you.
Okay, so everything should be perfect for this timeline. All right, guys, here we go.
Don't go!
For crying.
I wonder who that is watching. If you are, you're a beast. I'm trying to get this done as fast as we can, guys.
Milk, that's all I
know.
Whoops.
Bow. Okay, we're gonna get this done quick. What do we have to milk before? Oh yeah, we got it from...
Why does the... That's just like... Or...
Okay, we gotta go and put this with the... Oh, we gotta go knock the vase. Gotta go pick glasses, so... Pray to God. Pray to God I don't have to do this over again. Oh, thank God. Wait, what?
Something.
Please. It counts.
Hey, I have potential wherever I...
Okay, we're gonna go ahead in the portal. There we go. Oh my God, we did it, guys. After numerous attempts, I finally realized we need this plastic and cello. The book. Open our portal. Okay, I think we're not gonna just skip this mini game. I'm thinking for the sake of time, and I don't think we really need to do this mini game. We're not gonna skip this mini game. Here we go.
That's a waste of time. It's impossible to survive a fall like that. He was smashed to pieces on the ground.
Talking about ground, what's happened to the future? There shouldn't be any ground here.
What could we have overlooked?
We'll have to go back again. But first, let's check around that corner here.
Safe than sorry.
Well, look at that. It's our Umux.
Someone else is trying to interfere with the course of history.
It's very easy for us. Come on. I've got an idea.
Go and do this. There we go.
Ow! This time I guess the pain. With the last of my strength, I crawled onto the back seat.
So what's gonna happen here towards the end, guys? That's the mystery.
And now you are stuck here, too. Well done. Is the bit where we realize what use this is to us going to come now?
I think I understand. You were already in Cuba when we got rid of Macronicle. But you were also there, exactly the same, when we didn't do that. No matter which time loop we're talking about, Rufus is sitting in the back seat, here.
Hello.
As well as in the other timeline...
Wait a minute.
You mean... He was also cowering on the back seat when Rufus and Macronicle stole the time pod?
And now, full speed ahead!
No way.
As well as during your side trip to Future Elysium's ruins. Exactly.
There's a fire extinguisher in the storage compartment behind you. Could you please? All right.
So he was really there. So what does this mean?
I think you're... That doesn't matter. It'll work. A fire extinguisher is a fire extinguisher, right?
Oh, boy.
When you brought Future Goal to Elysium.
That was a piercing, was it?
Change the subject, okay?
So what does this mean for the end?
And disappeared with her into interim time.
Oh man, so what does this...
Did someone here order a taxi?
Go?
Don't tell me you need some kind of special invitation. Come on, take my hand, quick!
No, wait!
Yikes!
Well, peekaboo, surprise!
Rufus? But how on earth did you get there?
It's a long story, which we don't really have time for, right?
Right. I want to keep you from... Oh, look, Barry.
Hello, Rufus!
I want to keep you from making a big mistake. Whatever you're up to, it won't turn out well.
Oh, you think so? Then just you watch. Rufus, your hands, now!
No! Stop!
Hurry! What are you waiting for? Got you!
Goal! I just can't believe it! How can you be here? And who is he?
Well, I'm here to save you! But who knows what he's doing here?
Then let me explain! I'm here to warn you! About what? That you've gained weight? A postcard would have been enough. I want to stop you from ruining the ending!
Oh, just shut up! Up, will you? Both of you just shut up and help me get you in here!
Stop this instant! Let the man go! Actually, the men!
Everything must remain how it has already happened once before!
Who the heck are you?
That's none of your concern. The only important thing is that you understand the consequences here.
If you let them fall, then we'll return you to your time!
If you refuse, then I will be forced to cut the rope. Now for the last time, let them go!
Who or what the hell is that?
Haven't a clue, but I'm sure they're just bluffing.
No, they're not. Goal, you know me. I'm the Rufus who saved you from your future, but that future no longer exists.
That is the whole point of this.
That you don't understand. Somehow, we've fallen into a time loop. We have to break the cycle. Future? What's all this talk about the future?
Let's just assume that you are right. Do you have a plan to get us out of this almighty mess?
Of course I have a plan!
Then spit it out!
There's only one thing you can do.
Oh man.
Let go!
Okay. That seems a bit extreme, but as long as it's part of another brilliant Rufus maneuver, it's all right by me. So, what's your plan? You parked your hoverboard under the next cloud, or have you got a whistle with which you...
So, like I said...
Oh, wait a minute. No, you exchanged all of us with holograms, right? Come on. Out with it. I let go and then what? How the heck are you planning to break your fall?
Not at all. We won't survive.
What? What kind of plan is that?
Try to understand. It's not about saving him or me here. What? Why? Since when? We're already history. But for you, Goal, there's still a future. I'm sorry for giving you false hope. Both of us. Make it three. I should never have brought you back from your future. I wanted to find a better ending. And I came within a hair of ruining everything we achieved. Deponia is now in a time loop. Happy ending? Nothing of the kind. And the ending you're creating here is the worst of all. I didn't want to tell you this, but if you do this, Goal will die. Afraid so. And I grow a mustache. No, you're lying. Why are you lying?
So, there is no hope for us? What's happened has happened, and there's no way of reversing it?
Nonsense. There is always hope. And you can do all sorts of impossible things. And you definitely should. Tons of them. Several times a day. You can defeat the Organon, travel to Elysium, find a practical use for half fashion, and pick stars from the heavens. Even the past can be changed, if required. But if you undo all the great impossible things that you have achieved, then you have to do them all over again. Only then, they're no longer quite as impossible, you know? Do you really want to change what you went through together? Destroy the world over and over just to save it again? You fought together for one goal. What are you fighting for if it never ends? But this is your moment. The decision is yours. I've said all I can say, and I'm at the end of my strength. Bon voyage.
No! No!
What a jerk.
For sure. Oh, what does he know? There's always a way, right? Come on, just say it. We'll make it. Somehow.
I think he was right, Cole. It would be really stupid if everything we've been through had never happened.
Could you wrap it up already?
And anyway, changing the past? That's child's fuff next.
We've done far more impossible things.
We divided your personality in three.
Cloning you?
Hello?
Shrunk you and put you in Bozo's ear?
Huh? When did that...
You were asleep. The important thing is that we had a great time.
Yes, we certainly did.
Only the most impossible thing of all, I did alone. Let you go. Maybe that's the one thing that we should correct. Let's do it together.
But I can't do that.
Our patience is at an end. We are now going to count to Zux. Ongo, Bongo, Schnicks, Double Schnicks, Klobitz.
I never had the chance to say goodbye. So goodbye, Rufus.
Klobitz too?
We had such an awesome time.
Ubel?
Yeah, super awesome.
Oh, please don't.
Nice. Although, wait a minute.
As I have mentioned before, the end was never our creation. It was there all this time. All we did was tempt it and somehow outmaneuver it once again. Perhaps we're not doing so bad after all. The Utopians took me back to the time when Rufus and Macronicle had picked me up. Of course, I was still grieving. But there was also something new and old. Hope. I've been thinking about the other Rufus a lot. Was there another goal, too? I would have liked to have found out more about their adventures. But apart from me and the Utopians, no one knew that they had ever existed. And that above all, everything had not been in vain. They left no trace, except in my memories.
Well, guys, that is the end of Deponia Doomsday. We have officially wrapped up Deponia. And I have to say that in some shape or form, I'm happy with it. And I think that I'm happy with the way it ended up, because it was meant to happen that way. It's destiny. That was how it was meant to end. We had a trouble towards the end, but like I said, guys, listen, we went for almost 8 hours. We're not even close to 8 hours, and it is late for me, and I want to go to bed. So, guys, that's it. I'm not going to go much over about the end of the Deponia. I liked it. I thought it was pretty well done. I liked the game. I liked the whole going back in time and all that. That is really unique. And the last thing I just want to say is that towards the end, I know that I started, like, losing it, but... I don't usually go for almost 8 hours, and playing, like, a puzzle-type game like that, you start... You just start looting, like, you know, thinking everything, like, puzzles, and all that. So... That's it, guys. We're done with Deponia. And I am at the closed. I'm at a close now with the ending. We did it. I know that somebody left because I just started like losing it. But once again, listen, like I say, 7 hours, 8 hours. Are you kidding me? Oh, God, I gotta go to bed. It's getting late. And I usually say I don't usually stream. So we'll be back tomorrow night with some new stuff. You didn't get all the achievements, but that's it, guys. Thank you all for joining me. See you tomorrow for a new game on the channel. Peace out. And I'm actually gonna tweet about the ending here, but guys, it's late. Like I said, good night. Have a good rest of your evening. Bye bye. I'm gonna go to sleep and be back tomorrow. See you later.